Hello, guys. This is your favorite Wiggly Willy. We're playing Red Dead Redemption 2. We just got back to Beaver Hollow, and we're gonna talk to Dutch. I forgot to mention in the previous episode that after almost completing the game, I found out that there's something called a weapon locker, and I can actually put some of my stuff there, so I don't carry all of the weapons on the horse. Isn't that great?
Well, at least you ain't run off.
Someone did.
What you talking about?
Pearson left. Old uncle. The traitors. Both gone at dawn. They said to young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent to run off.
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... This is a tough time, and you ain't doing too well, but we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so, but if we let Jack and the women free, well then
there
maybe we
no
can...
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
That's always a goddamn train.
Arthur, this is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam, and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, yeah. I ain't got much to lose, but... You know, the women and the children. And John and his family. I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let them go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist?
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
We will survive. We will flourish.
We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are gonna borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all.
He insists upon it. Insists.
Let's ride out, gentlemen. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah.
Patrol past Annisburg, waiting down by the river to collect the money.
We sneak on quietly, and then we got a short time to stop the train before it reaches the patrol. John, you go get that dynamite. We'll meet back up outside of Saint Denis.
I'll go with him.
As you wish.
Come on.
to Saint Denis.
Yeah, I heard the Pinkertons have pretty much taken over Van Horn. Moved a whole heap of men in there. Things are closing in fast.
Shit.
Shit. Indeed.
Should be just through these trees. There it is. I'll get the dynamite.
No, I can do it.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Okay, it's in the back.
Uh-huh.
You can rest now, girl.
Not that I didn't have dynamite.
Get this done. Come on. The train's on its way. So listen. Abigail just told me. The money? It's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Are Abigail and Jack ready to leave?
I think so.
Okay. Whatever happens with this job today, wherever Dutch and them go next, we're getting you the hell out of here. We're going to get you the money you need. Knowing the three of you got out, well, maybe all of this will still mean something. Tilly and Susan, too. I'll do whatever it takes.
You've always had my back, Arthur.
Perhaps not always.
Anyway, here we go. One last train, Arthur.
One last train.
Welcome to Lemoyne.
Together,
and as a robbery.
That okay with you, John? Arthur? Or do you insist on something different?
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh, Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is. I could just see her in the little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Not that weird,
good to be
being,
back.
Happy memories, wanted. Dead?
That's enough.
Or alive?
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Micah and I.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it.
Well, everybody mount up.
We still going through with this?
Of course we are.
Shit. I knew I'm gonna need a faster horse.
We can jump on at the side.
Arthur, come on.
You okay?
Money's in the front end.
We gotta push forwards quickly before we
go. Oh shit!
That's how you wanna do it?
Sweet.
I'm okay.
Come on. Let's get to the next carriage.
Move it, John. Move it, John. Shit.
Train's on fire! Come on! We can't get through the smoke! Come on, John, let's go!
John,
this is something new. Gatling gun, assemble. Shit! How the hell are you keeping guard? There goes my honor with all those horses. Ouch.
Okay, get off the gun. We need to go for the money. Come on. The money should be in the front carriage. Okay, quick. Let's blow a hole. Let's go. The money's in their carriage.
Bye, 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 Mr. Train. Bye, 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 bye.
Just about. Well, let's move.
Where's John?
Where's John? I tried.
He didn't make it.
What?
That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on.
That's
let's go.
Bullshit.
Turns up.
That's bullshit, and Arthur knows it. Well, we're gonna have to find out the truth later. Thanks for watching. Thank you for your attention. See you later, alligators. And bye. Bye bye bye.